In the early days, what amounted to fun for kids was distinctly low-tech. It may have been a lot of fun, but the technology had its limitations. Today, our kids have a lot more choices in a world of fun that's faster, more powerful, and designed with safety as a priority. And much of that fun is driven by high-tech innovations. Some of those latest innovations for kids are coming from the heart of Silicon Valley, from a company called Actev Motors. It's here that Actev is leveraging the technology found in smartphones and high-end cars to create entirely new capabilities to transform the market for recreational and utility vehicles.
Well, we realize there's kind of a vacuum in the kids' riding toy market. There is a very popular series of riding vehicles, Power Wheels, that are aimed at kids that are 2.5 to 5 years old. And they only go 5 miles an hour, in part so the parent can walk alongside and directly supervise their kid. But invariably, by the time a child gets to 5 years old, they're pretty well done with it. They're bored. So we address that with technology, and it allows us to fill this gap in the marketplace for kids ages 5 to 9 years old.
Actev is filling that gap with the Aero Smart Kart, a fun, safe, and affordable electric go-kart. Some of the technology in the Smart Kart includes Wi-Fi, collision avoidance sensors, GPS and geofencing, speed controls, emergency stop, and a smartphone app for parents to keep an eye on their kids when they're driving the kart. And the kart's custom battery includes protection circuitry from Texas Instruments that ensures safety, just one of the key aspects of battery management in the electric kart.
So the safety is extremely important, and that's where we chose TI's battery management solutions, and we designed our own custom board so we could control the design aspect, and it could protect against all the things that we want to protect against. It protects against a short circuit. It protects against overcharging the battery or over discharging the battery. It protects the battery if it gets too hot or if it gets too cold.
The battery management solutions from TI provide key capabilities in battery-driven systems. They include accurate measurement of battery cell characteristics, safety monitoring, calculations of remaining capacity and the overall health of battery cells, as well as efficient cell balancing.
We wanted really to have a complete solution that we could build upon, modify as we saw fit for our particular purposes, and TI clearly had the best system solution for battery management.
TI has always been our number one go-to supplier for battery management. In my opinion, they're the leader.
With pre-orders rolling in for the Aero Smart Kart, the team at Actev is already planning ahead for new innovations further down the track.
We're going to be doing gamification, so that's another area of where we're building electronics for, and we have some sensors. We're looking at playing like laser tag, so we're building a little module that has a little LED in the front that allow you to play laser tags.
So our vision is to really create a family of toys that are a lot of fun. It's got to be fun enough that the kid's going to drop his video game controller and go out and drive this thing. It's got to be safe, especially so that mom feels comfortable putting her kid in this, and it's got to be affordable. So that's our mission, is to start with our first product, but eventually build out a whole family of vehicles that include these kind of capabilities.
So the future for fun, for kids and grown-ups alike, looks brighter and safer thanks to advances in battery management solutions that allow the fun to continue as long as possible. Whether fun comes in smaller, wearable devices that we use daily, or in electric bicycles and go-karts that let us explore more places, we can have fun while keeping the environment and ourselves safe.